Assalamu alaikum, dear brothers and sisters of Daffodil International University. I hope you all are well by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Alhamdulillah, I am well also. Brothers and sisters, this is Mullah Shadhin from Shizuoka, Japan. Today, I'm going to share with you the most important part of my life. Before that, I want to inform you that I got a great chance in Shizuoka University. So, inshallah, I'm going to research on the cancer cell in living organism. Brothers and sisters, please pray for me so that I can be successful in my research. I know it's not easy, it's too much difficult, but I'm not afraid of at all, because I believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is always with me, and Bangladeshi studies teaches me nothing is impossible in this world. Bangladeshi studies teaches me how to take a challenge and how to overcome it. It teaches me about my personal life, about my social life, about my country life, about my family life. So brothers and sisters, Bangladeshi studies is not only about the study of Bangladesh, but also about the study of patriotism. It teaches me about the humanity. It teaches me to take the responsibility. It helps me to increase my personality. Bangladeshi studies is one kind of inspiration. It inspired me to help the helpless people. It inspired me to go ahead. It inspired me to work hard. So the summary of Bangladeshi studies, according to me, no need to be a good student, but be a good human. I didn't miss a single class of Bangladeshi studies, because every class I learned something new, special, which changes my life, which can change your life. So brothers and sisters, remember one thing, that there is no one greater than you if you try. So brothers and sisters, I suggest you, I request you, please stay with Bangladeshi studies. Now I want to say something about Bangladesh. You know that Bangladesh is full of problem. If you put your hands in Bangladesh, you will touch thousands of problems. So, as a citizen of Bangladesh, as a student of Bangladeshi studies, you must come forward. You must raise your voice. You must raise your hand. Remember, one and one is two. Two and two is four. Thus, our country will be changed, inshallah. So, as a conscious citizen of Bangladesh, you must make conscious your family members, your friends, your relative, your surrounding people, and pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will save my motherland, will save my countrymen, will save you all guys. So brothers and sisters, pray for me. No more today. See you later, inshallah. Allah Hafiz.